All right, ladies and gentlemen, this video is all about wealth through machinery. A lot of people will be managing a lot of machines, okay? So in terms of flour mills or dal mill or a rice mill or oil mill, a lot of people will be managing the machineries and the factories and all that. So whether you can able to make wealth through these commodities can be seen from your birth chart. If at all in the first house, fifth house, seventh house, ninth house, you have Jupiter or Venus along with Saturn. If at all you have Venus, Jupiter or Venus or Jupiter in the first house, fifth house, seventh house and ninth house, if at all you have, and also 11th house, if at all you have Saturn in conjunction with Jupiter and Venus, there is a strong indication that you can make wealth through machineries. Okay, and also if at all there is an exchange of lords between the second and fifth house. If the second lord is sitting in the fifth house or fifth lord staying in the second house, that also indicates a strong indication that you'll be making very good money through missionaries. And also the lords of fifth and ninth occupying their own houses. Let's say the lord of fifth house placed in the fifth house itself, the lord of ninth house placed in the ninth house itself. That's it. That is another strong indication that you can make very good money through missionaries. And if at all lord of second and 11th are placed in the fifth and ninth houses, let's say the lord of second happened to be Mars, and this Mars has to be placed in the fifth or ninth houses, then it's a strong indication that you can make very good money through missionaries again. Similar way with the lord of 11th, the lord of 11th placed in the fifth and ninth houses. This indicates that you'll be making very good money through missionaries. And if at all Jupiter combining with the second lord, it can be anybody, Sun, Mars, Jupiter, Venus, Mercury, Moon, Rahu or Ketu, anybody for that matter. Okay, if Jupiter is combined with the second lord and placed with Mercury in the fifth house, seventh house, ninth house or 11th house. This is a little tricky combination. Please listen again. Jupiter combining with the second lord and placed in the fifth house, seventh house, ninth house and the 11th house along with Mercury. Okay, then it indicates that this person can make a lot of money through missionaries. All right, it can be through managing the labor across missionaries in the factories, and also managing on your own, managing along with the business partners. That also talks about it, especially seventh house talks about business partnerships. If at all you are into the partnership business, we have to analyze the placement of your seventh house as well. Where exactly seventh lord is placed, which nakshatra the seventh house planets are staying, and also what is the relationship with the Navamsha chart, that is a D9 chart, has to be referred. And also D10 chart also has to be checked, the placement of seventh lord. Okay, so this is how we should be generally comparing with the Lagna chart with respect to the D9 chart and also the D10 chart, and also some of the four combinations which I've told you today with regards to wealth through missionaries. Alright, so please do check in your birth chart whether you have these combinations, and let me know in the comment section what exactly you thought about this video, what exactly you learned from this video. Let me know in the comment section. And also if at all you need my consultations, the link is mentioned in the description section. Please book for the astrology consultation. Once I get an order, I'll be able to help you with a complete analysis pertaining to your individual birth chart. Alright, so stay tuned for more videos, and thank you so much for watching. And also, if at all you are watching this video for the first time, please do subscribe to my YouTube channel. Click on that bell icon, it's the subscribe button. And please do share this video with your family and friends. Let them enjoy watching Vedic astrology videos. Alright, so there are a lot of videos which I made on wealth astrology in my YouTube channel. Please do check those videos also. Alright, so thank you so much and stay tuned. Have a nice day.